Today I've got a special guest,
Lexi,
from Lexi H1301. Yeah,
it might.
It'll be on the screen now. Today what we are doing
is
a haul. So we went to White Rose today and it was really fun. Me and Lexi went by ourselves on the bus the first time like going
ever.
White Rose by ourselves. So we kind of get ready for high school. And we went with Holly as well. So shout out to Holly, her name will be on the screen. And it was really fun. First we went in a couple of shops,
yeah.
Then we went upstairs to get a drink from McDonald's, Holly had a dinner, and then we went in Superdrug, and that was it. So now we're going to show you what we bought, and we're going to tell you the prices. So yeah, I think we should get into the first video. So first we went into Smiggle, and I bought something, did you?
No.
So I bought something. I bought this really cute,
I was going to buy that, but I thought, I've got loads of water bottles at home.
So I've got this water bottle, and it's black, and it's sparkly with purple little sparkles, and it's got a purple lid, and it was, drum roll please. £7.20 and yeah, it's really, really good and large. So yeah,
extra water in there.
The second shop that we went in was
Claire's.
Yeah. So yeah. In Claire's, I bought a few things, and so did Lexi.
And what?
Blaster handy sprayer, and it was £2.
Sorry. And this one was £1.30, and then this was for £3.50.
Yeah. So, and it's Warheads Super Sour Double Drops, and I've got green apple and watermelon.
And I've got blue raspberry and a green apple, because I thought, we can try each other's,
yeah.
Can't we? Like,
so we're going to try
doing it in this video. We might do a
next video, we'll do
a sour challenge. Mm-hmm. So
the next shop that we went was Claire's.
So I got these earrings. These ones, and they're super pretty. Me and Brooke's got the same earrings, but they're from Argos.
Yeah.
And these ones were from
here. I got these from Argos.
And then these ones are from Claire's. And
so
mine was £5, and then Brooke's was.
So I got these. I got these for £5, and they're really nice. And then, I got this like get six get three free.
It's
so,
nice. Buy three get three free.
I also got the Claire's earrings, and then I got this really cute phone case. It's like tropical, and then it's got a pop socket. And then I got another phone case, which is like lemons. So it's on my phone right now. And then I've got these three things for free. So I got this strawberry cream face mask. I got a chocolate mud face mask. And I also got a strawberry cream face mask again. So that was in my, so the
how much was there?
The orange slice phone case was £12. The other phone case was £12. The strawberry
face mask
was £1.50. The chocolate face mask was £2.50. Strawberry one was £1.50. And the earrings was £5. So
and then
altogether, it was £23.
And then I just got the earrings for £5, and then it was pop. And that's all I got.
Yeah.
So, move on to the next thing.
So we went to Paper Chase after that.
Yep.
I didn't buy anything for Paper Chase.
So in Paper Chase, I actually got a ruler, and the ruler is like a glittery sort of thing, and it's flexible as well. So you, if you wanted to put it in your pencil case, you could put it in like that. I got that, and that was £2.50. And I also got these rose gold pencils with rubbers on the top, and that these ones was £3. But I got like a gift card, and that was like 15% off every time I come in the shop, so that was quite good as well. So I had to register for that, and then all together it cost £14.50.
Because you have to pay for the card.
No, I didn't have to pay for the card, but that was it.
No, do you have to pay for the card?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
No, because total £5.
50.
£5.50.
Yeah. Oh no, sorry. The total was £5.50, and I paid with a £20 note, and I got £14.50 back.
Yes.
Sorry, Brooke.
It's okay. So then the last shop was Superdrug, and I saw mine at Lila. So we both got the same thing. Is that mine?
Yeah.
Okay. So we both got this
simple, sensitive skin, kind to skin,
moisturizer face wash by Little Mix, and it's limited edition, and it smells really good, and it was only, actually, it was really, really good.
It was only £1.84.
Oh no, that's yours, because you had the gum.
Well, mine only says 59p. No, they're both, because I paid for them separate. I paid for mine separate.
You've got your Superdrug there.
I paid for mine separate, oh, sorry. Yeah. So I bought this, and then I got some gum as well. So the gum was 59p, and the reset, we had to pay for a carry bag, and I got a simple that was £1.79. And altogether, it was, I don't really know, to be honest.
Mine, the simple moisturising face wash was £1.79, and the total was
No.
I mean, the thingy was £1.79.
And then she gave me £2.
Yeah. So, that is it. Everything that we bought. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a massive thumbs up. Subscribe down below. Go to Lexi's Instagram and
Holly.
And Holly. And just, it's a shout out to Holly. And,
make sure
these are the shout outs to Lexi and Holly, because they came with me.
I'm Brooke.
And me. So yeah, bye everyone.
Bye.